Hey guys, this is Daniel from Bar Shield here at Fit Club down in Columbus, Ohio. We're here to talk about the importance of actually using clamps. We've done a video in the past about which clamp to use or what's the best one. So we have a few out here. So we have Oso's collar right here. We have your basic spring loaded and we have an HD collar. So really the big importance here is to control what you can control, and you definitely can put clamps on the bar. So basically what that's doing is it's keeping the plate nice and secure against the bar right here. So basically it's not allowing it to move out and creating any different, you know, types of forces on the bar sleeve or the plate itself. So especially with like a competition plate like this, it has this bolt pattern right here, which I've seen this over and over again where these start to loosen up and then the stainless steel insert starts to inch its way out, and then eventually it'll actually come off or come out. So I know Blaine and I personally, we prefer the Oso collars just because it's the most secure. You know, it's an aircraft grade aluminum. It has this two clamp system right here. So basically what that looks like, it slides on, you know, clamp down, you hit feel two clicks on there, and that basically is not going anywhere. If you're doing a lot of high reps, you know, a bunch of snatches, thrusters, whatever, that's gonna stay put. So what you get with some of the other less expensive ones, like the spring loaded ones, you can see this one's actually a little bent right here from somebody dropping a plate or whatever on there. That one's just gonna slide on. You just grab it like that, squeeze it, and it slides on. But these, you know, are made exactly for that many drops. So they'll start to loosen up and then the plate will start to come out like that, okay? So same thing with the HGs. When they're new, they're great. And then over time, these little screws, they start to loosen up, and then this mechanism right here is really loose. So it's the same story. So that goes on, clamps down, and then it'll start to loosen up. And a lot of the time I've actually seen it actually come off completely like that, and it starts to move out on the sleeve. So really, just to sum it up, control what you can control. If you want to spend a little bit more on the Oso ones, I mean, they're around $50 or so depending on the model. But these essentially are gonna last forever unless you're like literally dropping like plates on them all the time. So give that a try. Hit us up at Bar Shield USA on Instagram or info@barshieldusa.com. Thanks.